favorite memory at Zensar is actually an informal conversation I had with my current boss, Vivek Ranjan. I had gone for a formal meeting. He said, why don't we walk in Sangam Amphitheatre, have a heart-to-heart conversation. And he was just 6 months into the system. And that conversation actually laid a platform of trust between the two of us. And after that, it has been a dream journey for me inside.